Carolina. North Central Florence County in northeastern South Carolina. Dillon County in northeastern South Carolina. East Central Darlington County in northeastern South Carolina. Northwestern Marion County in northeastern South Carolina. Southeastern Marlboro County in northeastern South Carolina. Until 7:30 p.m. At 6:24 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Mars Bluff, or 8 miles northeast of Florence, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and nickel-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Dillon, Fairmont, Latta, Roland, Clio, Sellers, Hammer, Brownsville, Oak Grove, south of the border, Bingham, Floydale, Dunbar, Little Rock, Minturn, Mechanicsville, Blenheim, Octorville, and McLeod Medical Center. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. The following is a special weather statement for the following counties in South Carolina.